I've noticed an alarming trend in the way and the mistakes people are making when they try to get their first tech job. I've seen a lot of people recommend don't focus so much on learning the concept, go straight into the labs. And unfortunately, what happens when people just learn by do and they click, 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 and they enter a bunch of commands without knowing what the commands are and how the commands are working and what's going on in the underlying system, is they turn themselves into a how-to person. Unfortunately, when it comes to hiring, we're less worried about the how-to and more worried about knowing, does the person know when to do something? Do they know what happens when they do something, implications of one change on another part of the system? Do they know the why behind the rationale? And that's the bigger concern, is understanding what to do and, more importantly, what not to do, not just how to do it. I'll give you an example outside of technology, and I hope that'll make it more clear. Imagine if I trained a doctor, and when I trained that physician, I said, here's your red pill. Now, your red pill is given out like this. Here's how to hand it to people. Here's what, but I didn't tell the person what the red pill was used for. I didn't tell the person, the doctor, how the red pill affected the body, the systems that it impacted the body, the interactions that it would have with other types of diseases and other types of medications in the body. I just said, here's your red pill, giving it out. I hope you could see why that wouldn't work. Well, when it comes to hiring someone, especially in the world with AI, we need someone that has the wisdom and judgment to not only know how to do something, to know when they shouldn't do it because it'll cause an outage or something like that. So don't just learn how to do something. Learn the why and the rationale and the concepts that'll turn you into a professional. Let me know how this helps your career when you implement some of these things in the comments section of this video.